This is Brian Schwartz from 50 Interviews. In this short tutorial, I'm going to show you how to add another person as an admin on your Facebook page, which is important to do if you're one of my authors, and a valuable thing to do regardless, because if something ever happens to your Facebook account, having someone else as an admin will protect your page. So what you want to do is go to your page, your fan page, your book page, your author page. It can't be your personal page, but the page that you've created for your product, and then click on this little edit page button right here, and then go down to manage admins and simply type in the name of the person that you want to add. So in this case, if I wanted to add Julie Towers, I would just click that, click save changes, and then she would be notified that she's now an admin. So if you do me a favor and you're one of my authors, go ahead and add me to your list of admins. Click save changes and I'll be notified, and I can go in and make a few tweaks now and again when we need to go in and fix things. Thanks so much.